Back then, New Jersey's highest in the nation property taxes had increased more than 70% in 10 years. We averaged a 7% growth in property taxes per year, every year, for 10 years. Today, we have now had 4 years of less than 2% annual property tax growth. Now, that's because of the property tax cap that we passed together. It is working. It's continuing to work for the people of New Jersey. That is a bipartisan achievement by everyone in this chamber.